Brad. You are an asshole. You are literally an asshole. This is all you're doing. If you had just told Michael the truth about his son, you wouldn't be worried about Liesl Obrecht, who of course is going to hold this over your damn head. You know her. She never lets anything go. She's like a rabbit wolf, and you are her prey. You're the lamb, she's the wolf, she's eating you. It's like, damn. Seriously, you're an idiot. Then again, you've been an idiot throughout this whole damn thing. You're an idiot for listening to now. And now, you want you're asking Julian to keep this secret, which he shouldn't be. He should rat you out like the rat you are. I mean, seriously, he should rat you out like the freaking rat that you are. You are such a pussy. You're not a man. You're a wimp. You're the worst of the worst wimps. Shut up, Brad. Just take 1,000 steps back into a black hole and shut the hell up. You have nothing to offer. I will say the guy that is doing this character is doing it pretty well, to the point that I dislike him so much that I would rather see Shiloh cut your balls off.
It's no wonder everything seems a little better with the creamy taste of Philly.
Seriously. Fresh milk and real cream. I just can't stand you. Now, at least Sasha told Michael the truth. But really, she should have told Nina the truth, that she's not her daughter. And that Julian, Valentine came up with this stupid plan. Get them started right with and she actually fought, listen to this stupid bastard. But no, of course not. And Kim, you stupid bitch, should never have opened that door. I have a feeling that they are going to F-I-C-K. And if so, when Elizabeth finds out that her best friend F-I-C-K'd her husband, whose faculties are not all there, that is gonna piss her off. Considering the fact that Franco has lost his memory, and that would be taking advantage of someone. No, is taking advantage of someone.
You think it's Lulu's?
Oh, no, absolutely not. It's not her style. You can still smell the perfume on it.
On a boat that's closed for repairs, no staff, no guests.
Yeah, well, obviously, Lulu and Dustin were not the only people on this boat.
And now neither are we. Michael, what's going on? You okay, man?
Now, Chase is here talking to Michael.
Yeah, it's gonna be great. We'll get there, we'll go grab something to eat. You know, I don't know what happened between you two, but you can talk to me once we get to Metro Court, okay?
I mean, if that's what you want, no pressure. You want to respect your privacy, of course.
No, Valentine, what you want is for her to keep her mouth shut.
I'm sorry that you spent all those years not knowing that I was missing you. And
I can see that all of this is hurting you. The last thing I ever want to do, Kim, is hurt you. So I will respect your wishes and I will be on my way.
Thank you.
When I get where I'm going, I'll let you know where that is. I'll send you a postcard.
Please don't.
I need to know wherever I am that you are able to find me, even if you choose to never look for me. I need that. Gotta give a man something to hope for.
Wait.
He is not Drew, Kim. He's Franco. You bitch.
On the next general hospital.
It's over, right?
Is everything okay? Mind your own business and stay out of mine.
But I miss.
Why don't we combine forces? Just tell us what you know. Can you reverse this process or not? I need to tell you something about Franco.
And Chase, you're an idiot. You are a bona fide idiot. Thanks to you, now Franco can leave. And now, so can Kim. You're an idiot. You're a jackass.